Thank you. Welcome to the NaSTA's 2023.
Good evening and welcome.
Anniversary here.
Good evening and welcome to the National Student Television Awards.
Welcome to the National Student Television Awards.
Welcome to the National Student Television Awards.
Welcome to NaSTA 2022.
Welcome to the NaSTA's 2023, celebrating the 50th anniversary here at Ravensbourne University London, and brought to you by Creative Capital. Please welcome your host, Ellie Costello.
Good evening and welcome to the NaSTA's 2023. My name is Ellie Costello and I'm your host for this evening. And welcome to London. I know lots of you have travelled a really long way to be here, so a big welcome to you especially. And welcome as well to Ravensbourne University, which is the most amazing building. Look at it, it's beautiful. And in case you haven't noticed, we're also right by the O2, which this week has hosted the likes of Sir Elton John and Dermot Kennedy. So we're in good company, aren't we? Well, tonight has been brought to you by Creative Capital, and they have worked so hard to make this event look amazing. I think we can all agree they have done a really, really good job. And I was told earlier on, tonight is actually the 11th month anniversary that they actually won the bid to host the NaSTA's 2023. So they've worked for 11 months to make this night happen. So a big round of applause for them. And this NaSTA event is particularly special as we are celebrating NaSTA's 50th anniversary. 50 years of student telly, which means that those first students would now be about 70 years old now. It's absolutely incredible. I came to the NaSTA's 7 years ago in 2016, and I was sat where you are, and I met so many amazing people that are now colleagues in my industry. And my student hobby has become my career that I love so very much, and I'm sure the same will be said for many of you here tonight. So let's raise a glass to student telly and to the future. Cheers. So, last year's awards were in York, and lots has happened since then. We've got two new stations who've joined the NaSTA roster, we've got a new king, and we've had three prime ministers as well, with a lettuce lasting longer than one of them. I think the least said about that, the better, right? But 50 years of student TV is really something to celebrate. Earlier today, you had an exhibition on the ground floor where we saw some of the best content from the past 50 years. We've also had stalls and conferences from some of the biggest names in the industry. And I hear that last night you had a boat party, which may have got a bit wild. But tonight is what it all comes down to. It's to celebrate the success from the past year. This year, we have had 270 submissions, and there is so much talent, so congratulations to everyone. Right, so housekeeping, the boring bit. Well, this bit isn't that boring, actually. You might have noticed some wine on your table. I think you've actually got through most of yours, haven't you? Well, the important thing to note is the SU bar is actually located over there on the left through the balloon arch. It's actually in the library, which seems like a fitting place to drink to me. But do keep an eye out for the special cocktail cans, which I think you might already have down here. Yeah, you're familiar. Good, good. They've been personalised to your stations. There's some great names there. So do make sure you check that out at the bar. So how is tonight going to work? This is the important stuff. You're going to want to listen to this. How's it going to work if you're an award winner? So if you win a bronze or silver award, you will come up onto the stage, you will collect your certificate, and then you'll be invited to sit back down. After the bronze and silver certificates have been handed out, the gold winner will be announced. They will come up on the left-hand side of the stage. They can say a few words here. They can thank their station, their parents, their dog, whoever they like. And then they step off down here, have a photo in the press area with your award, and then you can head back to your seat and have a well-deserved drink. So is everyone happy? So, yeah, bronze and silver, collector's certificate, gold, up on the left, down on the right. That's all you need to remember. No smoking or vaping in the building, I do have to say. If you do want to smoke or vape, just step outside. That is the housekeeping and the action plan. Is everyone happy? Good. Should we get on with some awards? Right, so the first award tonight is the NaSTA Impact Award, and this award is voted by you, so a really special one. The award is given annually to a station or a group of stations who've made a significant contribution or an impact to their community. The award looks to recognise a station that has gone above and beyond to make a difference to the lives of others and to make an impact. To present the award, please welcome the NaSTA Chair, Sophie Hollingworth.
Hello. Wow, there's a lot of you here. And I think we found where leads are. So my position here at NaSTA means that I get to oversee everything that cracks off over the year. And, Jesus, it has been an incredible year. We've had networking events, we've had socials, we've had winter live shows, which brought stations together from all over the country. Excuse me. And it has just been phenomenal. We've had double the amount of entries this year than we've ever had before. And I'm so glad of those poor people over there that I've had to judge them. But this award is different. This is judged by you guys. So without further ado, the nominations for the NaSTA Impact Award are Creative Capital, Men Don't Cry Live. LSTV, Making Some Noise for Charity. LSU-TV, The Last Time I Saw You. Nerve-TV. NSTV Movember, HAL TV, Shock Extra, Shock Live Lounge Support, and YSTV, We're Just Getting Started. Okay. And there is no silver or bronze for this award, there is just one winner, and that is obviously chosen by you guys. So the NaSTA Impact Award goes to NSTV, Coming Back Together.
I think this year, like, as a station, we've already tried to sort of get involved with the community a bit more, do a bit more with charity and everything. Joe is the one who kind of did all the Movember videos, although we did quite a few on them. This is really, really nice. So it's really nice that it's been recognised. Thank you so much. And thank you to everyone, because I think everyone in the station has been involved in some sort of charity video anyway. Thank you very much.
Yeah, well, oh, that was loud. Wow. Obviously, Movember's a really important cause. Thank you to that brilliant bunch of people over there. It's been an amazing year with them. Also, thank you to Sport at the university. They did loads of Movember stuff. I also wanted to add, I dislocated my shoulder for the Movember video. It's been worth it. This has made it worth it. So thank you, everyone. Brilliant.
Okay, so we'll move straight on to our next award tonight. This is the Technical Innovation Award, which is brought to you by Origin Film and TV. Now, this award goes to the station which demonstrates the best technical innovation or achievement designed to support the station or its output. To present the award is former Forge TV Deputy Station Manager and Technical Supervisor at Sky Sports, Connor Arnott.
Thank you very much. I'm incredibly excited to present this award and be here tonight because for one main reason, really, which is I owe everything pretty much to Student TV, both my career and my personal friendships and relationships. Most of them pretty much all started from Student TV. To give a bit of context, the 3 years of live Varsity sports streaming that we did got me my first job in the industry 6 months before I'd even graduated. And then the day after my graduation, I flew to Moscow to start work on like the tennis tour. So that's how incredibly important and how much I care about Student TV. And so I want to give a big shout out to everyone here who's made something this year or will continue to make things because I think it's incredibly important to keep Student TV alive. And also a big shout out to NaSTA because 5 years ago, back in 2018, I was Deputy Station Manager of Forge TV when we hosted NaSTA up in Sheffield. And I want to thank them for like now 5 years later, now that I've been in the industry, bringing me back. And it's like a nice full circle moment coming back and being a judge this time. So that's really cool as well. So thank you, NaSTA exec, for that. So this is the Technical Innovation Award. It's being presented to people who have submitted either big, giant innovations in their technical capabilities, their studios, their equipment, or specific events that they put together that were particularly grand and big scale that they thought that it was worthy of innovating. So the nominees, the shortlist for technical innovation are Fuse TV, LSTV, PAL TV, Shock Extra, Sonar Events, Stag TV, Trent TV, and YSTV. Oh, I believe I'm doing bronze and silver first. Oh, yeah. So we're doing bronze and silver at the same time. So if you could both come up together, that'd be great. The bronze award for the technical innovation goes to YSTV. And the silver award goes to LSTV. For the Gold Award for Technical Innovation, it goes to PAL TV.
Wow, oh my God, wow. Yes. Oh, the last year has been incredible for PAL TV, especially for technical innovation, because, I mean, we have zero budget, so... We've launched off our first 24/7 live because, as a broadcaster, I felt we needed a broadcast. And, this guy has been incredible over the past 6 months. He almost single-handedly, built the system that we launched our 24/7 over. He wrote many, many lines of software and code to make our live broadcast happen. So, Chris, thank you so much. This award is dedicated to you.
Chris and Dylan joined PAL TV as a dynamic duo, and I set them the unenviable task of basically giving us some tech, and they've absolutely outdone themselves. A number of times I've walked past dimly lit offices and they're hunched over computers, but, you know, they made it work, and I'm super grateful for that. So, yeah, well done, guys.
I want to thank everyone at PAL TV, because I joined not that long ago purely for this one task and have ended up just hanging around. I didn't really want to leave, because it's an amazing place to be, everyone's really enthusiastic, and I obviously want to thank James and Dylan for letting me join and doing some amazing stuff. Thank you.
Someone's got their award already. Right. Congratulations, PAL TV. We've got a special one up next. It's the Special Recognition Award. Woo! And this is the Tim Marshall Award for Special Recognition. So to present the award is the man himself, Tim Marshall, OBE.
NaSTA. I've always wanted to do that. I've always wanted to be a model as well. Maybe there's still a chance. This is a great award show. It's my favourite. I love coming to it, and I love it because of you. I see so much pretension at some of the things I go to. This is genuine, and I love it. It's been quite clear, judging these awards, it's been very difficult times over the past 3 years for the stations. And some of you have been right down there. And what has been remarkable is the way in which you've got together again, gone through great difficulty, and you're really back here. And we're here. Isn't that great? Just before I give the awards, let me tell you a little story to encourage you and why I love you people. There are two people in this room tonight who 10 years ago I met at these awards. And I was giving this award away, and afterwards, a couple of people came up to me with a mixture of anger and tears. And the reason was that they thought they should have won the award. They came second. And a bit of consolation, a bit of crying together, as we always do in this business. And I said to them, don't worry about it. You'll be fine. You're going to do great things. Tonight, those two people are here. And one of them founded and is the managing director of a very breakthrough outside broadcast company. That's 10 years ago to tonight. So I wonder who in this room is going to be 10 years' time, or even 5 years' time, because the industry is going so fast, is going to be like that. But I want you to take that as an encouragement, even if you don't win it, even if you come second. Look, someone came second, and look where they are now. So there's a great opportunity here. So it's great to be here. This is a wonderful industry. We need 20,000 more skilled people in the next 2 years to just add to the workforce we have in all these new studios that are popping up. So you're in the right place. So try and find those places where you can be really good and you can excel in this industry. Anyway, that's enough of me. Great to be here. Do I need glasses? I use mine. So the nominations for the Special Recognition Award are LSTV, a new era of LSTV. LSU TV, Match Report. extreme. Sorry, that's the last line of the previous bit. You thought there was a new company, a new station, didn't you? Nerve TV. PAL TV. Trent TV. UB TV. And YSTV undergrad. And Stag TV. It's great. I love having prompts. I've always needed them. Are there any more? Have I missed any more? That's it. So, very well done to all of you. As I read through them all, you've done great things to get everyone back and running. But use that dreadful cliche, everyone's a winner tonight. But we had to pick some. And so the Bronze Award goes to LSU TV. And the Silver Award goes to YSTV Underground. I'll need my glasses for these. Oh, no, I won't. No. Right, I've been told there's got to be a bit of suspense here. Ladies and gentlemen, the Tim Marshall Award of Special Recognition, gold, goes to...
You said write a speech, and I said words I probably shouldn't repeat here. Wow, we started this a year ago. You don't get any context, do you? Anyway, our foreign correspondents. We started thinking if we can get one video out this year with people in foreign countries on their phones with very, very dodgy microphones, maybe that'll be a success. So winning this is absolutely incredible. Yeah, thank you.
Yeah, it's honestly amazing. You know, we've got people around the world who are on their years abroad or working full-time, and they're still producing content, you know, often going out of their way in potentially risky situations. So it's really amazing. And because he's too humble to say it himself, Raheem has been instrumental in PAL TV Global continuing. Without him, it probably would have died a horrible death. So, correspondents all over the world.
TV, you're doing all right, aren't you? You've only had 3 awards and you've won 2. They're the ones to beat so far. Okay, the next award is the Dramatic Performance Award. Yeah, it's dramatic. Now, this is awarded to an individual who has shown great promise acting in a fictional production. To present the award is drama producer Claire Russell.
Tim's a bit of a tough act to follow, but never mind, I'll try and do my best. Working as I have done for years on the other side of the camera, I'm always fascinated when it comes to the casting stage of any production. and I witness talented performance lift the scripts to another higher level of storytelling. Being hopeless at acting myself, I'm in awe of the dedication and flexibility of actors who can inhabit an entirely new persona and take the audience on a narrative journey. I'm honoured and thrilled to be here to present the Dramatic Performance Award tonight. And the nominations for the award are...
The Dramatic Performance Award. Shami Duday, Air TV.
Looks, what are you hiding from me?
Calm down, Ez.
Stop telling me to calm down. I am sick of this. What is it with all the secrecy? What, do you know where Erin is?
Avija Zadontier, Creative Capital.
Come, but like you said, I gotta move on and you can't leave.
But you can change that. You can help me move on.
I heard it again.
Annika Walter, KTV.
Father, there's someone there again. I heard them scream. It was... a man.
Yes.
Hannah Catterall. Yes. LSTV.
Gonna make it the best paper possible, right? Better than the Statesman, better than the FT, better than the Daily Mail. Not the Daily Mail. Like, you know.
I think you know how bad.
Raphael Oliveira. LSU TV.
Well, not really, but you know, you were definitely not born to play tennis, and that's fine.
Well, what do you think was gonna happen with that kid's racket you gave me?
It wasn't a kid's size, it was a normal size.
You have the potential.
Izzy Johnson.
To be.
NSTV.
So much more than just a sweet, innocent, Christian virgin girl. Now, say to me, you're a bad bitch.
If you know nothing else.
The free set.
At least
Stack
you know
TV.
That your backside will benefit. What am I supposed to say? I mean, what's the takeaway from all this?
We're showing people study spaces.
Can't you just.
That upstairs lot, get
Elizabeth Winston-Ellie. YSTV.
The ability to verbally assault passers-by with minimal repercussions.
I don't think...
It even smells nicer up there.
Isn't that just because we spend all our time smoking?
My point is that it's about time...
Very high standard. And so the Bronze Award... is presented to Shani Duday of Air TV. And the silver is for Izzy Johnson, NSTV. is Shani not here? Sorry, the iPad.
Sorry, we're just locked out in
we're locked
the iPad.
Out.
There you go.
Unfortunately, Air TV aren't here to collect the award tonight, so I will put that to one side. And now for the moment for the Gold Award. Drum roll, please. And that goes to the best dramatic the performance is... Vu Free Set. Thank you.
Well, thank you very much, guys. It's a pleasure to accept this award. I didn't ever think I'd be on this side of the camera, to be honest with you. But... it's kind of something I fell into, and thank you to the two people over there and to everyone at home. It's absolutely amazing to be here, absolutely amazing to be at NaSTA, and thank you very much, guys.
How are we doing, NaSTA? So we've got the flow of it now. Everyone's happy, yeah? Okay, let's move along to the Title Sequence Award. Woo. Now, this is brought to you by Move, and this is awarded to the station which broadcasts the best title sequence. Makes sense. To present the award is NaSTA patron and freelance creative director and designer, James Mobbs.
Good evening, NaSTA. Are we all having a good night tonight? Are we all having a good night tonight? A bit louder, please. It's great to be here to present this award. And can we also just give a quick shout out to Joel, who I believe has done all these amazing graphics, and the team here. So this year's category has been really hard to judge. There's been such an outstanding level of talent in this room. It's been a really tricky one to decide who really gets the big award. So let's take a look at the shortlist.
The Title Sequence Award, brought to you by Move. Goose on the Loose, Creative Capital. SU First Dates, Valentine's Day, Fuse TV.
The stage is set.
Knox Ship Holiday, Iris TV. Piracy is no party, Nerve TV.
University famous for its
Pilates Dates, Pal TV.
I think it would be easy to find your match. However, this is not always the case.
Sorry to get... Right, okay.
Name.
I know the best chocolate.
Blow the Whistle, Keys TV. Live from Stack TV.
The bronze goes to Nerve TV. And the silver goes to Stag TV. So the next entry, the one that won, really blew me away. Such a high level of production. The gold goes to YSTV.
What an honour. Thank you so much for awarding us this award. Tourists is a really fun show. Really big effort by the whole team. The title sequence just encapsulates the whole show and its silliness. It was just a bunch of fun, and I think that encapsulates all the student television. If you're not having fun, why are you doing it? That's all. Thank you, NaSTA. Thank you, ISTV. All of us showing up. Thank you. And have a good night, everyone. Just have fun. See you later.
I particularly enjoyed the slow-mo victory lap there. Very good. All right, so the next award is the Mars L. Brogy Award for Multimedia Content. Now this, yes, well, this is awarded to the station which demonstrated the most effective and strong use of multimedia content to further a production or the station itself. To present the award, please welcome NaSTA 2023 Host Officer, it's a big deal, and Creative Capital Head of Broadcast and Engineering, Jack Phillips.
Cool. Well, first of all, thank you for coming down to London. It's a great honour. Hopefully no one's too wasted from last night. I'm just going to say a few thank yous for myself. I want to say a massive thank you to the crew at Creative Capital for putting on this event. It isn't just me. It is a phenomenal crew. Hayden, Leah, Joel, phenomenal. I want to say a massive thank you to Creative Technology who have done all these screens, cameras, everything like that. Massive thank you. There are over there, generally with all heart, I cannot say thank you enough. White Light for providing the lighting, another phenomenal job, and Sound Credit for stage, and that I can thank you enough. Right, but that's me, so let's get on to the important bits, and let's get on with the shortlist. So, first on the shortlist, Creative Capital, Men Don't Cry. Views TV, Can Manchester Students Solve the Manchester Crosswords? LSTV, How Far We've Come. LSU TV. NSTV's Move Into Vertical Video. PAL TV. DAG TV. And finally, YSTV. Right, so let's go on to the important bits. And your bronze winner for Mars Elkins L. Brogy Multimedia Award for 2023 is PAL TV. And your silver award is LSU TV. To the important one, the gold winner, right? And the winner for gold is LSTV.
I just want to thank both Willow and Matty for just being by my side and just keeping me sane throughout the whole process. And I want to thank LSTV, because I seriously will not be stood here without any one of them. 2 years in a row, I don't think we're doing bad. And yeah, thank you so much. I'm absolutely speechless. Thank you so much.
I just want to say that Erin has been absolutely amazing this year, because every single time we're at social, we're filming something, she is there with her phone going, get something for TikTok! So, like, she's worked so hard on it, so, like...
Oh,
Okay, the next award is the Post-Production Award, brought to you, wait for it, brought to you by BroadcastJobs.com. Woo! Now, this is awarded to the station that demonstrates excellent post-production and editing skills in a single programme. And to present the award is freelance video editor and Ravensbourne alumni, Timothy Last.
Fantastic. Well, this is the first time I've been at the NaSTAs, and I have to say it's a phenomenal event, and you're looking absolutely fantastic. So, well done, you guys. But, if I have to be honest, what looks even more fantastic is the work that you guys have produced. I've seen fantastic work from all of you over such a wide range of films under very challenging circumstances. You know, so small budgets, post-production is difficult, especially when there's only 3, 4, 5 of you working on it. So, the quality of work this year has been really, really great. So it's a privilege to be here. So I believe what we have first up is a VT of some of the work that has been screened this year.
The Post-Production Awards, brought to you by BroadcastJobs.com. This ordeal. The Hard Rock Roundabout Appreciation Society, Air TV.
The society still money from you.
You want to create a fake society?
Harry has no friends. Creative capital.
Can I get rid of my nun?
I've got an idea.
Knocks ship all the way. Iris TV.
Yo, it's Christmas time, it's T-Dog here with H the Shizzle. Hope you enjoyed the show, I'm sorry for the lack of snow. But now, it's time to party, cause this song is the finale.
Hunts out. LSTV.
A lot. We have got, the whole world in our hands. Because you're kind of close to Beckett, right?
Well, there is...
Pilates Dates. Pal TV.
On Love. Matched by our experts, we bring you to the heartbeat of Durham's dating world. Spags.
But whether they meet again is completely up to them. Will they...
Mountains are Surf a metaphor for life.
Trent
it is
TV.
All about the journey and not destination. You just have the most incredible experience when you're climbing mountains. You meet amazing people and you experience...
The Bristol Fighter. UB TV.
Founded in 600.
Touristed. YSTV.
In 1984, the Minster is a notable landmark in Yorkshire. It used to be home to its own police force, and the main tower weighs the same as 40 jumbo.
So, we have the bronze and the silver awards. So, am I supposed to read? Thank you. And the silver award goes to UBTV. And now, the Gold Award. So, for post-production, it is... Serve to Lead by Trent TV.
So, firstly, thank you so much to Creative Capital, to NaSTA, to everyone for this award. Serve to Lead was, well, it was me in Argentina for nearly a month climbing the highest mountain outside of the Himalayas. It was for charity. I was filming with a woman called Jenny Price, who left the military to go and do this huge endeavour. She did 12 in 12, 12 massive challenges, including paddleboarding across the English Channel, an Ironman and triathlon, and a final, 12th and final challenge was climbing Aconcagua. And luckily, she let me go out and film it for her, and it was an absolutely incredible journey. So thank you so much to everyone for this award, and yeah, please, if you have time, go and watch the documentary when it's fully finished in May. Thank you.
What was that, sorry? How are we doing, NaSTA? So that is actually the end of the first part of NaSTA's 2023. Have we all had fun so far? So I think it's time we all go grab a drink. We all remember where the bar is. Yeah, it's in the library. We all remember that, yeah? Good. But the NaSTA entertainment, it doesn't stop here. We've got some entertainment for you in the halftime break. At Creative Capital, as you may have seen, they have a show called Harry Has No Friends. And Harry is in the audience here. And the premise of his show is basically Harry is a guy who basically goes around and interviews a load of drunk people. So we thought, what a perfect place to do it. So be prepared during this break. We're going to have Harry Has No Friends live. Enjoy the break.
Thank you very much, Ellie. Can you hear me? Guys, can you hear me? No?
Jack,
no.
Can you hear my mic back?
Oh, you can hear me now. NaSTA 2023, how we doing? Yes, thank you, Ellie, very well said. That is basically my job, to interview drunk people, so much better time to do it. And now we're going to have a little chat, take a little break from the awards. Guys, this is Harry Has No Friends live. There's just something about having my face on a massive LED screen, which really excites me. It's really great. Oh, Jesus Christ. Hi, guys. Right, well, we're here with what station?
LSTV.
How much have you guys won? You guys already won a lot tonight, haven't you?
Yeah, we're really proud. We've got Mars, so that was Erin, and then we've got Technical Innovations, so that's Hayley. Yeah.
Right, taking quite a lot so far. Well done. How are you feeling with the atmosphere tonight? We doing all right?
Oh, I'm so stressed. I'm not going to lie to you.
You're stressed? Oh, he's got a camera in my face. I'm freaking out.
Is it my face as well?
This is also true. This is very right. Awesome. How are we feeling? You can't avoid the phone.
Babe, I'm on the Jaegers. Fine.
That's a good shot. I would love to get on the Jaegers.
Can
we actually get that? Yeah. I'm pretty sure we only have about 10 more. I think that is most of them. Fair play. Win or lose, we are on the booze. Yeah. Jesus Christ, they're going strong. All right, fair play. Well, enjoy drinking. Enjoy having a good night, guys. What other stations we got around here? Oh, hello. What other stations? Are you guys... We also, what station are we, guys?
PAL TV.
You guys have won quite a lot, haven't you already?
Yeah.
Can you stop? Like, we need, like, Creative Capital need to win something. Like, no, the thing is, we're all, like, doing the awards, so none of us are here. So, like, no one says anything. But, I mean, like, guys, massive shouts out to Creative Capital. You can see we've, like, strategically placed all the judges out of most of the cameras, so when we did win, like, our 15th award in a row, it wouldn't be anyone held accountable. Not that we've won anything yet, but, you know, I don't think the wire transfer went through. Clearly something's not happened well, but that's all right. We'll move swiftly on. There's a couple people on their stony lonesome here tonight. Not everyone's got massive groups. Trent TV... Sorry. Where's Kit? Kit, turn around! It's as if he can't hear me. Kit, there he is. On his own, on his stone. Kit, I'm going to sprint over to you, mate. I'm running over. I feel like Ted Kravitz. He should have been here. Oh, well. How are we doing?
Yeah, all good, thank
no,
you.
He's not.
Buzzing
no, he's
not. Awards.
No, he's not.
Mate,
oh.
You stole my award. Harry Has No Friends should have won that one.
What can I say? Sorry about that. I have no friends either, apparently, so...
Mate, last night on the boat, you told me how beautiful eyes. I don't know how drunk you were, but I really hope you meant it, because no one else did. Right, what other stations? Guys, anyone else? Oh, yes! Girls, how are we doing?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm brilliant, thank you. What station are we from?
We are YSTV!
No, thank you, no. No. No, you guys are the villains. Sorry, hate to break. Someone's got to be the villain. Someone has to be. It is you guys. No, fine. All right, go on. Have a chat. How you doing?
I'm great. How are you?
I'm not too bad. How are you feeling for the show so far?
I'm feeling really confident. I think we have a really strong station tonight. I'd like to congratulate Max Roach with already our gold award for this evening. Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, well, fair play. You guys have done quite well so far. Have we preed before this? Have we got ready for this event?
What makes you say that?
Because there's definitely not enough booze here for all of us.
Hey, maybe a little bit.
A little bit of preying. Make sure we're having a good time and a good party. Guys, I need one more table, one more lovely set of people. Should we do a little sprint? We're going to do a little... Guys, it's so narrow. It's like doing a little obstacle course. Jesus Christ. We're going to sneak through. I'm pretty impressed we made it. Oh, we might be able to do both. Guys, what station?
Uni TV.
Nice, how are we feeling?
We're doing all right.
Good, ready on the booze, having a great time. Go on, we'll wrap it up very quickly.
Wrap it up.
Yeah, well, yeah, what station are you from?
NSTV.
Was that NSTV? Newcastle? Newcastle. Sorry, the wrong one, the bad one, my bad. How are we feeling?
The bad one? I'm not so sure about that.
Okay.
Wrap it up.
I did just hit her in the head with a microphone, and at that point we are going to leave it. Guys, thank you so much, it's been lovely. Keep drinking, keep having a good time, and we'll see you after the break.
everyone. Welcome back to part two of the NaSTAs. Have we all managed to find ourselves a drink? This lovely gentleman has. Yes, very good. Okay, well, make sure you top up your wine as we're going to restart the show now. And we're going to crack on with some more awards. Next up is the Light Entertainment Award, which is brought to you by Televideo. The award is given to the station with the best light entertainment program, episode or series. And to present the award is assistant producer for BBC's The Traitors. Great series. And this year's Eurovision, and former LSTV alumni, Joe Mason.
Good evening, NaSTA. Well done. It's good to see in the 10 years since I first came to a NaSTA. It's pretty much just as rowdy as when it first started. Well done for such an amazing night, Creative Capital. You've put on an incredible show so far. Here are the nominations for Light Entertainment.
The Light Entertainment Award, brought to you by Televideo.
But those shortest of
Goose on the Loose, Creative Capital.
The Men That Can't Seem to Cry, Louis Morel. Followed by The Other Man That Can't Cry, Charlie Towner. Lastly, a new member of the Creative Capital family, Rob Beckett. Except not really, his name is...
Tour of Edinburgh College of Art, EU TV.
Exhibitions, smaller shows held within the university. Often you'll get a show per year.
Hello and welcome to First Dates.
SU First Dates. Valentine's Day. Fuse TV.
Let's go in and see where the couples are going to be sitting. Hello and welcome
Exposure. Iris TV.
Brand new flagship magazine show brought to you by Iris. Here we're looking at things like local stories, bands, artists, performers. All under the
bridge.
Hunts out. LSTV.
Hey. Yes, I told you there's more than one bridge.
No, there's a really big bridge.
Oh.
So,
is it the one with the white...
Matty, I don't know the colour of the bridge.
Yeah, and why are they...
Women's Health with the men at the University of Nottingham. LSTV.
I'll be killed if I say different flavours, won't I?
Different vaginas, different period levels, different flows.
There's some which are like...
Salford Weekly, Keys TV.
On the show today, we will be reflecting on the history of Metrolink in Manchester, saying a huge congratulations to producer Joe on his historic win at this year's NaSTAs.
Hey guys!
Finding Bristol's best cider, UB TV.
We're at our fourth location, which is The Crown. Our next location of the night is The Apple. Our next location is WG Grace. Our first place is...
Absolutely fantastic nominations, and I should say that the judges for Light Entertainment, they are Nick Hutchings, who is a BAFTA-winning TV series producer. He's worked on major broadcasters such as Channel 4, BBC 3 and E4, and also John Deal. John is an RTS-winning producer and director. He's known as the series director for ITV's Long Lost Family. So some really fantastic judges, some brilliant shortlisted entries. Bronze for Light Entertainment goes to Creative Capital for Goose on the Loose. And the silver award goes to Iris TV for Exposure. So then, the big one. should probably open the envelope the right way round to be able to contain the suspense. Okay, the gold for Light Entertainment goes to LSTV Hunter!
Thank you so much. Daisy, Matty, Hayley, Erin, you were amazing, you were very funny, you were very lightly entertaining, and without you, this wouldn't have won. Alex, Susanna, Ellie, for being my camera people, amazing, and Will for helping me edit, Alex for helping me edit, all of you, everyone at LSTV, I can't believe it, thank you. This is the best way to end off the year as the head of Light Entertainment. Thank you guys so much.
LSTV, you're a lovely bunch, aren't you? Very supportive of each other, it's lovely. All right, from Light Entertainment now to comedy, and the next award is brought to you by Tell. It's a big one. Now, this award is given to the station with the best comedy programme, episode or series over the past year. To present the award, please welcome former host officer and NaSTA secretary, Joe Radford.
It is such an honour to have won this award. Thank you so much. Oh, I can't believe it. I'm just kidding. Now, this award is for comedy, but I got to tell you, it's no joke. Thank you. I've been practicing my stand-up, as you can tell. I didn't judge this award, and I'm not the wonderful Tell, but I'm very, very honoured to be able to bring you the winners this evening. So let's have a look at the shortlist.
The Comedy Award, brought to you by Tell. Chef's kiss. Creative.
Oh, what the f*** is
oh,
that?
Oh, that's not annoying, man.
It's actually prison food, that's what it is.
What
yeah.
Happened?
Yeah.
Roadwise with Max Marsh. You've seen it.
Pull of a trillion lions.
The gravitational pull is downwards, though, and the sun is like. I mean, I don't know my physics very well.
The attractive force of gravity is defined as the Newtonian.
Not the kangaroo. LSTV.
Guys, anyone? Hillary.
Oh, thanks, Marty.
It was like every other laundry
It all
day.
Comes out in the wash. LSU TV.
5:35 p.m. And that was the last time I saw my socks together.
While my ear.
Little Knots. LSTV.
I'm Dev. I believe you've met Bev. And you are Trevor?
Trevor.
Ooh, Dev, Bev and Trey.
The executive director...
The news today. Banking, Stack TV.
...has announced that he deeply regrets his actions in not properly completing his tax returns this year.
Below it, I crossed out 2 and 3 and just said not interested. Which, I mean, what a terrible...
People, politics...
BS TV.
Pensions...
Episode 2, Disillusion. UB TV.
What do they all have in common? Well, they're all the reason for strikes. The term strike...
Duckman, YSTV.
Sajid Mullard's Duckman, you're tight.
So, some fantastic entries there. The Bronze Award for Comedy goes to LSU TV for It All Comes Out in the Wash. And the silver award goes to Stag TV for the news today. Well, the big moment. What we've all been waiting for all night, why we're all here, the Gold Award for Comedy. Yeah, drum roll, let's get a drum roll going. And the Gold Award for Comedy goes to Creative Capital for Chef's Kiss.
Firstly, thank you all for coming all the way down to London tonight. I'm not going to do a rambling speech like Jack just did earlier. But yeah, thank you so much. Thank you to all the crew and Chef's Kiss as well. Yeah, it was such a hectic shoot, and I'm glad it's paid off.
Big thank you to Andre and Turgis for being absolutely terrible cooks. It may have taken 4 hours to cook a simple chicken katsu curry, but thank you very much.
As director, I would say it was not an easy job at all, because trying to direct chaos is impossible with Louis Turgus and Andre cooking. So thank you.
Thank you, everyone.
And Creative Capital have actually put on tonight's event, so massive congrats to them. It's nice they've got something back, right? Okay, on to the next one. This is the Documentary and Factual Award. Now, this is awarded to the station with the best quality factual documentary programme, episode or series. And to present the award is ex-YSTV and documentary producer, shout out, Steve Pering.
Weird. Should I? Always designed for short people, or not people who are giant. It's been 10 years since I was last at NaSTA. 10 years ago, I was sat, well, in Exeter, but down there. And I suppose, really, I just want to echo what other judges have said in that, A, you guys are insanely amazing. Like, the stuff you do is just mind-blowing. I can't quite believe it. When I was watching it, I was thinking, God, I couldn't have done this 10 years ago. So I think you've got some pretty amazing stuff going on, and I look forward to what happens over the next 10 years with everyone. But for now, let's see who the nominees are.
The Documentary and Factual Award.
Out and about, Creative Capital.
Rich, live in the tree area. It is sensational, guys. This place is my home. This place was originally known for its South Asian, I believe Southeast Asian heritage, but it's gone a lot more since then. And we've got
Layers, Views TV.
And the nearest body of water here was the Hudson River. He said, I'm still going to call it Poseidon, Poseidon, God of the Sea.
According to a study done by
Student
the
Support,
87% of students have found that negative mental habits have an impact on their studies. Additionally, a third of students didn't know where they could go to receive help. While every university normally has some form of mental health...
You were born in...
Carpool Singer, LSU TV.
Thank you, because, I mean, I love London. It's one of my favourite cities in the entire world. So, how was it your childhood in London? Did you...
On an index.
The Crisis in Nottingham Youth Services. NaSTA.
Falling 11th in the country on the table for district deprivation, Nottingham boasts not only some of the fewest opportunities for young people.
I was classed myself pretty normal. I
lived in Pound TV.
I live in the area. Had a good job, with good money, a nice car. And it can't happen to anybody. It really can. It
just Residents of Hong Kong.
Sister City. Nottingham's Quiet Truth. Trent TV.
was proposed that would have allowed extradition from Hong Kong to mainland China. These protests later reflected wider demands for democracy.
I had really no idea.
Fit for another world. The legacy of Anne Lister. YSTV.
Obviously, getting involved in becoming a staff member in Anne Lister College, you know, learning more about her and what an amazing woman she was.
Yeah. It was an insanely difficult thing to judge, and I know that not all of the judges agreed. So, anyway, just thought you'd know that. Not in a bad way, not in a bad way. Anyway, I'm going to shut up. The Bronze Award is presented to Creative Capital for Out and About. And the Silver Award goes to Fuse TV for Layered. Big one, the gold, the winner, gold, whatever, goes to YSTV.
This project took a long, long time. Thank you so much to every single person involved. We got to do some really cool things because of it, and, well, clearly this is one of them. I want to thank everyone who was part of the crew. I want to thank Joe. They helped edit and filmed a lot of it. And also want to thank Liv. She can't be here tonight. She co-produced everything. Couldn't have done it without her. Such an amazing time. So thanks so much to everyone involved, and thank you.
Doing NaSTA? Okay, the next award is the Sport Award, brought to you by IMG. Now, this award is given to the station with the best coverage of a sporting event. To present the award, please welcome X Surge TV, which is actually my X station as well, but they're not actually here tonight, which is a bit awkward, and Premier League producer Dom Cullender, and Sky Sports F1 journalist and host of Ted's Note Nuke, Ted Kravitz.
Hello, NaSTA! How are we doing, you right? Well, Sports Award then. A career in sports broadcasting will take you to some of the world's best arenas, but I think they all pale in comparison to Ravensbourne University, who've put on such an amazing show tonight. So thank you to the guys at Creative Capital who've put on such an amazing event for NaSTA 50. And so let's have a look at the nominations for the Sports Award.
The Sports Award. Brought to you by IMG. Sideline, a yearly roundup. LSTV.
So we are back.
Match Report, LSU TV.
Durham versus Newcastle University. Penalty. Oh.
They pushed it forward.
Forward. There we go.
In the box.
In the box. Oh, it's just behind Tom, is it?
Hello, and welcome to...
Blow the whistle. Keys TV.
In Panorama Northwest, I'm Edie.
And I'm Max, and welcome back to the show. Remember to keep up to date with the conversation by following us on social media at blowthewhistle.us. We use...
Basketball semi-final broadcast. Shock Extra.
Forster.
NBL Division 1 Live. Questions versus Lions. Solo events.
Here we go. Lions win the tip with 23, handing the ball down to Goodwin. It's done by Khan.
The Bristol Fighter. UB TV.
It's go, 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 go time. Tick, tick, boom.
Game day. YSTV.
You know, we were there. Pulling rocks over. Oh, look at 10 on the outside.
Oh, beautiful
by Laws.
Oliver going after her. Oliver shot.
Really high standard of entries this year, so well done to everyone. But there has to be bronze, silver, and gold. And the bronze goes to LSU TV. And the silver goes to LSTV. And the winner for best sports. Sonar Events.
I'm lost. No, genuinely, I don't know. This is Sonar's first ever, like, proper NaSTA.
Proper NaSTA.
So, yeah, wow. Thank you very much. I don't know, yeah. I've got no words.
All the crew have put in so much work, so well done to all of the crew. You've all truly earned this.
Wow.
I just want to personally thank Ben for the opportunity of me being able to help out with school. So, yeah.
Reunion. There's only two of us here, so it was rude if we didn't have a reunion. There you go. Thank you. Okay, we've got a big one up next. It's the Live Broadcast Award. Now, this is brought to you by Origin Film and TV, and this is awarded to the station which has produced the best live broadcast in the past year, focusing on technical ability, creativity, and complexity as well. Well, I've got a treat for you here. We've got some NaSTA royalty to present the award. NaSTA patron and executive director of News UK Broadcasting, Erin Gordon, and former Stag TV and Limitless Broadcast founder, Claire Wilkie.
Hello,
Good evening, NaSTA. How are we all doing?
Yes, that's what we wanted.
Look, it's really great to be here again, and I'm here with Claire tonight. We've just met, but we're already hoping to be the new Richard and Judy.
100%.
Yeah, so there's...
I have high hopes for this, yeah. I'm not going to lie.
No, it feels good already.
Good to
Lots
be here.
Lots of chemistry, obviously. No, not like that. Not like that. Not like that. Claire?
Yeah, so it's such a joy to be here at NaSTA, the 50th anniversary of such an amazing institution. Part of my journey was through NaSTA as a former station manager, and you guys are just incredible. You are the next generation of our industry. That's amazing. You are our pioneers. You are our innovators. You're going to go big, and it's going to be amazing. And so, the nominees for the Live Broadcast Award are...
The Live Broadcast Award, brought to you by Origin, film and TV.
Welcome to the
Men Don't Cry Live, Creative Capital.
We are so excited and so privileged to be here. We absolutely...
Campus Live, LSTV, LSR and Global's Makes and Limits. LSTV. Hockey. Loughborough University versus University of Birmingham. LSU TV.
Well, why not? She's scored a few.
good shout.
Even in the back line.
Chazza Watson, obviously, in that last game against Buckingham, get that ridiculously...
Durham Regatta. Pat TV.
See, Hexham has
taken a lot of space there.
They are. They're quite far out on the river. And they have a cock, so they should...
Basically, what we're going to do is...
Salford Eagle. Keys TV.
Shaggy. He's going to make some amazing food. As a kid, I always dreamt of like making the food they made in the cartoon. So I thought, let's just make it for them. Let's make the super shaggy sandwich. Lettuce. What else we got in there? We've got some...
Mass win game.
WNBL, Division 1 match, Kestrels versus Cambridge, Sonar Events.
Quietest game. Here we go, Kola with first.
Screw back and then pick the one. Red next.
8 ball pull face-off, Staffs TV.
Lovely.
Yeah, he screwed up way too far, I think. He wants the other one to half that distance. So now he's got a bit of a problem because he's got to play off, then down, then back up.
Univision 2022.
Okay, nearly. Right. Well, let's tell you who has won the bronze award. It was LSTV. And the silver award was LSU TV. The envelope moment for gold. The winner of gold for best live broadcast is Univision 2022 Stag TV.
Thank you so much to the amazing production team, Heather, Chrissy, Anna, Henry, Nat,
all the people involved in it, shout out to stage crew. The amount of people, the amount of work that goes into a show of this scale is absolutely amazing. I mean, Eve, you were also part of the production team, so shout out to you too. And it was just absolutely incredible. We had so much fun putting it together. Each year it gets bigger, and it's just amazing to have a little recognition for it. So awesome.
Also, a massive shout out to Francis and Heather. That was their baby, this thing, and it was incredible, and they are just wonderful, wonderful people.
Does someone want this? Or shall I just put it? Oh, I'll keep it this time. I don't know what I'm doing with this. I hand it to someone or I put it down. It's going down this time. Okay. All right, another big one now. The next award is the News and Current Affairs Award. Now, this is awarded to the station that has demonstrated the most insightful and informative coverage of university, local community, national or international news, demonstrating the skills of video journalism. And to present the award is probably one of the nicest women in telly, and a former colleague of mine, BBC News presenter Martine Croxall, and founder of Rhubarb TV, and BAFTA award-winning journalist Nick Stylianou.
What an amazing production it is tonight. You're better resourced than the BBC or Sky these days.
Put together, I think.
Yeah. I know we're supposed to be impartial, but I've got to give a big shout out to Leeds, Leeds, Leeds. BA Geography.
And Royal Holloway couldn't make it, I'm sure, but...
So we were really thrilled to be asked to... decide on who should get this award for News and Current Affairs. And what I was really struck by was how many different types of stories that you all decided to tackle and the different treatments that you decided to give them, showing that there are lots and lots of different ways in which to tell a news story.
What was really clear as well were the teamwork on and off screen. Obviously, as a producer, sometimes you don't see me next to a glamorous presenter, but we're just as important, aren't we?
Yes. Yes, they are. Pulling the strings. So, we've got a shortlist to show you, and they are.
The News and Current Affairs Award.
University of Stirling Student Union.
Focus. Air TV.
Catering by 2025. But what do the students think?
I think promoting veganism is obviously a good idea, but I think it should be a 50-50 split in, like, whichever.
Who are you supporting in this year's World Cup?
England. World Cup coverage, question time. KTV. England.
The Netherlands and Germany, but I have no faith in them, so...
I suppose I should support the English football team.
England.
2022. Unrest, inquest and protest. LSTV.
What do you think about Liz Truss resigning after 44 days?
Good News Nights, NSTV.
It would be a better thing if we had an actual election and a chance to choose who the next leader was instead of it being picked for us.
I mean, it was expected. It was a job no one could really do.
On the 23rd of October, student...
Pal TV investigates the Chinese consulate. Pal TV.
After a Hong Kong pro-democracy activist, Bob Chan, was seemingly attacked at the Chinese consulate in Manchester...
Good evening, welcome to Keys News Live.
Keys News. Keys TV.
Good evening, welcome to Keys News at 5. I'm Harry Cohen.
And I'm Holly Roberts.
Good evening and welcome to a strike special of Keys News from the University of Salford's Peel Park campus.
Climate change is here. UB TV.
Hi, I'm Alice Padgett for UB TV. Today it's 17 degrees here in Bristol and it's November. The perfect time for...
YSTV reports. YSTV.
King Charles.
I'm Ben. I'm excited to see our new monarch, King Charles. We've been here since 7 a.m.
Wow.
Had some breakfast.
amazing set of entries. So, first up, I've got the bronze and the silver.
Of course.
And the bronze goes to Keys TV. And the silver goes to NSTV.
To us that our next bosses are probably amongst you, so I hope you brought your CV.
Was your show reel on the
yes.
feed?
Didn't feature in the shortlist. Mm. So the gold goes to, and this for me, thank you. This for me was the absolute standout entry. The gold.
I hated it.
The gold goes to PAL TV.
Being head of news at PAL TV is the most rewarding thing I've ever done at university. They are the greatest people to work with in the world. This production was incredible. Samuel did an incredible job. Everybody did such an incredible job. I'm going to make you speak because
okay.
he was the brains behind the whole thing. He did so much work on this and so much editing. I'm unbelievably proud of the team that we have and the work that we've done in the last few years. We've literally existed for less than 3 years. So.
Yep.
Just to be able to produce this kind of quality of work is unbelievable. Go, Samuel. Go on.
Okay, so thank you, PAL TV, for giving me the space to work on this project for 4 months, because, I mean, I'm delaying all the process, so I'm sorry about that. And I also want to thank other team members who are not available to join today, Michael and Taylor. So they actually provide a lot of assistance, so thank you.
Yeah. Thank you so much!
Nick, thank you. What a gent, what a gent. Standout nomination, how does that feel? Very good. Now, the next award is the Drama Award. Yeah. And this, we're getting rowdy now. And this is awarded to the station with the best original scripted dramatic programme, episode or series. And to present the award, please welcome last year's NaSTA chair and Keys TV alumni, Joe Wilmot.
Good evening, NaSTA. How are we? Right, so this year's award for drama were judged by Jane Ashmore and Gina Cronk, who are two fantastic judges. They know all about drama. Jane, in particular, has worked on EastEnders, Coronation Street, and Emmerdale, so she is the peak of high drama. So let's have a look at the nominees.
The Drama Award. Overflow, Air TV.
want to get something off your chest.
The Haunting of Cats. Creative capital.
I'm not coming back, okay? I mean, what am I supposed to say to the people living here? Sorry to bother you.
Matroska, Fuse TV.
I wasn't.
Just a pass of you.
The director, Katie Lee. Spit of you, LSTV. The Last Time I Saw You, LSU TV.
Since I left the university.
Feeling better today?
Dog Days, XTV.
The student, who is this?
Can't you see
him
in the middle?
Sorry.
Express it.
Blades of Grass. YSTV.
It's all the time. Everything always feels wrong.
So, the Bronze Award for Drama is proudly presented to Air TV. And the Silver Award for Drama is proudly presented to YSTV. And the Gold Award for Drama, which is an absolutely fantastic entry. I saw it myself. The Gold Award goes to KTV for the press.
Hello, I didn't think I was going to win this, and this is very, very cool. I should probably do thank yous first, so thank you INS Cinematographer, Eve on Sound, Her First AD, Alma on Lighting, and Celine on Editing. Well, this is fucking brilliant, I must say. No, I didn't think I was going to win, so I was just having the free drink. Everyone on my table is white wine. The red wine is all for me, it's great. no, thank you, KTV. And I'm keeping this and never letting this go. I'm going to sleep with it tonight. thank you very much.
I have just been told I've just got to apologise if you're offended by the language in that acceptance speech. But we are 2 hours deep, and there is a lot of wine and cans on the table, so well done. Okay, the next award is the Event Coverage Award, brought to you by Creative Technology. Now, this is awarded to the station with the best coverage of a university or student union event or other events that are hosted on campus. To present the award is NaSTA Stan members Nick Rommel and Dan Orton.
Hello, NaSTA.
Two things. One, we've been asking a few of you to sign up to our mailing list this morning, and we would like you all to sign up to our mailing list this morning, or tomorrow morning. Because it's we're Stan, and we've got to say how Stan. Oh, the Student Television Alumni Network. Thank you for the prompt, Dan. And we will all be alumni at some point, and you should join the network to keep in touch of like all this awesomeness that NaSTA has for us and for the industry and the future. Woo! NaSTA! Thanks. Between us, we've got about 30 NaSTAs, I think, all together, and we're judging event coverage this year as a panel. Event coverage shows the talent of everybody in this room, but it also shows the collaboration of other student societies, other student clubs, and people from societies that aren't student media, which has been amazing for us to watch and difficult to judge. But with no further ado, Dan is going to continue.
I agree with Nick. Anyone who knows me knows I'm a man of few words. So here are the nominees.
The Event Coverage Award, brought to you by Creative Technology. Mayoral DJ Battle 2022, Fuse TV.
You're watching Lee Student Television. It's Freshers.
Freshers 2022. LSTV.
Residences, finding out how freshers are feeling about moving in. Starting off at Henry Price.
Our first fresher that we've met today, Lily. How are you feeling, Lily?
Hello and welcome to
Soapbox 2022, LSU TV.
Very much underway here at Loughborough University, and it has been amazing to see all our candidates out and about campaigning. For those of you
who I have been to Fashion Society fashion shows before, and
University of Nottingham Fashion Show, AW 2022, NSTV.
How excited are you?
Oh, okay. 100%, I'm so excited.
Down University Charity Fashion Show, PAL TV.
A match tonight, our first match. Give it up for Laurie.
Trent Me Out. Trent TV.
Hi, I'm Tilda with UBTV, and tonight we're at the
Trash and Show 2023, UBTV.
So this is my first time, so this is why it's kind of like patchworky. I was like using this piece.
Roses 2022, YSTV, and LA1.
Right, yes. An incredibly hard category to judge. Everyone is was incredibly impressive. But the bronze goes to LSU TV, the Soapbox 2022. And the silver award goes to YSTV. Rose.
Gold Award here, and the Gold Award for the envelope. Yes.
The other secret. The other judges have been doing a suspense thing.
Oh yeah, suspense. Tim trained you guys well. I love it. All right, the Gold Award for event coverage goes to UBTV for Trash and Show 2023.
massive shout out to the whole committee on UBTV. Without you guys, none of our videos would be possible. Massive shout out to the three of them for putting together this video and everyone else for watching our videos and subscribing. Woo!
Also, can I just say, we had 5 days before the submission for this to film and edit it. So this was a huge surprise.
Yay! Cheers to Connie on the coach editing it. Woo!
Thank you. Thanks.
Do you know what is so nice? I think every table here has picked up some sort of award tonight so far. And if you haven't yet, there's still lots more to come. I think there's 6 more awards to come after this next break that we are about to take. But congratulations so far for everyone who's picked up an award. Amazing. So big awards still to come include Best On-Screen Talent and the Best Broadcaster. So lots more to come after this short break. See you soon.
We'll be right back.
please welcome back your host, Ellie Costello.
Hello, and welcome back to the final part of the NaSTA's 2023. It's been good so far, right? Right, let's crack on. 6 awards to go. Okay, the next award is the Cinematography Award, which is brought to you by Cine West. Now, this is awarded to a station which demonstrates the best use of appropriate lighting, camera moves, and other associated techniques of the craft. Josh Rom, I see you. To present the award, please welcome award-winning cinematographer Tom Martin.
It is a great honour to be back here again judging the cinematography category for the second time. As somebody that has chosen to spend their career hidden behind camera, it's a little bit weird to be up here in the limelight, but there you go. As usual, the quality of the nominations was really high, so it made my job as a judge really, really difficult. You guys are all to be commended for all the hard work that everyone's put into all of the work we've seen. Without further ado, let's run the VT and take a look at the nominations.
The Cinematography Award, brought to you by Cine West. Not seen, not heard. Air TV. The Haunting of Cat, Creative Capital.
And I wish you could come, but like you said, I gotta move on and you can't leave. But you can.
Matroska, Fuse TV. Luck, KTV.
How? It's now in France.
Before being deployed.
And what happened to David?
On hold, LSTV. Bad News Nottingham, NSTV. TV Reports, PAL TV.
Brent.
Incarnation, XTV.
I'm fine, okay? I just want this to go well.
So, here we are, I've got to present the award now. So, the Bronze Award, I'm hoping for not like a Moonlight-style kind of error here, is The Haunting of Cat. So, the Silver Award goes to LSTV for On Hold.
I'm loving that he came on with a Steadicam. That is very, very on brand. Absolutely brilliant. Right, so on to the Gold Award. And I've got the envelope here. So, very nicely done, guys. So the Cinematography Gold Award goes to Matryoshka by Fuse TV.
Nice surprise. I don't know what to say. Well, what can I say? I just love filming. I love cinematography, and I'm quite early in on doing all this stuff. So very encouraging to get something like this. Thank you all. Yeah, just great. I can't wait to see what I do next. you want to say anything?
I just want to thank our production team, our station, and our head of drama, Connie, who couldn't be here. Hi, Connie. Really excited to have this. I'm speechless. Thank you.
Speechless, yeah. Thank you all so much.
Massive congratulations to Fuse TV. I love the reaction. You know, when people jump up and down, it's like genuine joy. So nice. And a special shout out as well to Lenny from Creative Capital, who actually brought the Steadicam up onto the stage to collect that certificate. Always on job, Lenny. Well done. Yeah. Well done, Lenny. Okay, another big one now. The next award is the Directing Award, brought to you by Limitless Broadcast. Oh, yeah. Now, this is awarded to an individual and a station that showed an outstanding piece of directing in a single production or episode. Now, to present this award is a BNOC at the BBC. Do we still say BNOC? Is that a thing that we do? Yeah. Well, this guy's a BNOC at the BBC. He's the creative director for BBC News. He's a big deal. It's Chris Cook!
Can we just give a massive shout out to Ellie? Hasn't she done an amazing job tonight? And she's also just slightly more sober than Scott was last year. Thanks. Thanks, Nick. Now, directors are the beating heart of any production. And believe you me, in that gallery tonight, it's really hot. But Leah and Hayden and everyone here, you're doing a fabulous job. So, I won't keep you long because obviously you need to get drinking more. So, here are the nominees.
The Directing Award, brought to you by Limitless Broadcast. Violetta Murder at the Opal, Air TV.
Found dead in her dressing room one day before her big performance at the Opal.
Cause of death?
Lacerations to the jugular.
Well, hello. And we welcome are. To the Men Don't Cry.
Men Don't Cry Live, Creative Capital.
Round of applause to start. Round of applause in the studio. Round of applause in the studio.
That was good.
Do you want to talk a little bit about your charity first?
I'd love to, mate. So.
It's boiling. Okay. It's boiling. Okay. Now I'm taking this out.
SU First Dates. Oh, yes. Valentine's Day. Fuse
this
TV.
Is actually, my first date with a girl.
Oh, get it.
Yeah, that'd be looking.
Now. Out wide.
Hockey. Loughborough University versus University of Birmingham. LSU TV.
Oh, Trixie Slider.
Great ball into the circle from Trixie Nichols.
Durham University Charity Fashion Show Live, Pound TV.
What did you do, windmill?
WNBL Live, Kestrels versus Rockets, Sonar Events.
Truly entertained there as he got fouled on the dunk.
In the case of success, we'll generate...
Taking notes, Stack TV.
And again, this is greater than or equal to the cost. So in the successful case, you at least cover the cost.
And the age of Gaga had dawned.
We will rock you. UBTV.
They did say it was big print, so that's good. So, the bronze award goes to Fuse TV for Stu's first date, Valentine's Day. And the silver award goes to Air TV for Murder at the Oval. No one from Air TV here. Okay, so the big one, it's time to bring on the boxes. I love a box. And the gold award goes to Sonar Events for Duncan Gallagher.
No words, but no. No. Seriously, I wouldn't have done it without everyone over there. Anyway, to look at where we've come in a year, it's been incredible, and I'm shaking. I hate this, but oh my god. Genuinely, thank you to every single person over there, everyone at the Kestrels, everyone at the uni, because I don't know. Thank you. No.
Isn't it so nice when people are genuinely surprised? That is the best. Okay, the next award is the Writing Award, and this is awarded to the station who wrote the best script. Well, to present the award is freelance scriptwriter Ruth Trippett.
Good evening, everyone. Can I just start by saying what an absolute pleasure it is to be here tonight, and not only do I get the honour of presenting the award, I had the honour of judging the award, and can I just say I am looking forward to working with every single one of you. It was incredible and such a privilege. I was asked to sort of have a bit of preamble, but I wanted to just sort of say that one of the things that I wish that I was told was just to very, three bullet points of just keep writing, keep writing, keep writing. And it sounds so simple, but it's always something that's just stayed with me. And so I wanted to pass that on. Thank you so much for giving me the honor of coming up here tonight. So without any further ado, thank you. Here are the nominations for the Writing Award.
The Writing Award.
Good morning.
Morning.
The Haunting of Cat, Creative Capital.
Fair enough.
Oh, yeah, I'm so glad you're feeling better. How's Faye?
The Big.
LSTV.
Oh, right, yeah, you have sports come back and everything.
I have a therapist and...
It was like every other laundry day. It was...
It all comes out in the wash. LSU TV.
And that was the last time I saw my socks together.
Yeah, get a bit tired, to be honest. Was it
strange? Piracy is no party. Nerve TV.
No.
How much have you got getting locked in your tea?
Well, I don't like making my tea.
I think it's an integral part when you're having tea.
At the beginning of the footage, we can see that protesters are peaceful.
PAL TV investigates the Chinese consulate. PAL TV.
Consulate staff then emerge. Four in total, including Consul General Zhang Xiwen.
So, who is most likely to be Batman?
Little Nuts, NSTV.
Why did you vote for Jay?
The sports scholar must be loaded. His parents are dead.
Now for the headlines where you are. The UK.
The news today. Stack TV.
Charlie Munch has announced that he deeply regrets his actions and not properly completing his tax returns this year.
Below it, I crossed out 2 and 3 and just said not interested.
Why'd you guys sleep out here?
Underground, YSTV.
Whatever. Did you
write that?
No. Why?
Because I can't remember who wrote it, and...
So, the Bronze Award goes to Creative Capital for The Haunting of Cats. And the silver award goes to LSU TV. It all comes out. Stack TV, the news today.
Well, writing has always kind of been a passion of mine since I came into the uni. As I said last year when, humble brag, I won the award, I accredit it all to the sort of creative spirit that Stack TV nurtures every single time. And yeah, it's pushed me to do bigger and bigger, better things constantly, so I can only thank them and thank NaSTA and thank everybody who put this together. Thank you very much, guys.
Or do you want me to put it down? We still haven't worked this out. Okay, NaSTA, it's the final three awards of the night. And these are three big ones, and I've been saying that for every award, but these three really are big. Your broadcasting is really only as good as your production. I think most of us would agree with that. And this next award is the Production Talent Award, brought to you by Cine West. Now, this is awarded to a highly dedicated and talented member of the station that works behind the scenes. It's really good that they deserve this recognition. And to present the award is former Keys TV, NaSTA Industry Liaison Officer and Junior Director at Talk TV. He's got a long title. Matt Robinson.
Perfect. Well, we're nearly at the end of the night, so let's just get straight on to the nominees. Thanks very much to Cine West for sponsoring this award as well. The nominees for production talent are Callum Cowney for Air TV,
Andre Defer Wyatt for Creative Capital. Daisy Donnelly for LSTV. Aaron Bakshi for LSU TV. Jade Attrell for Nerve TV. Finn McKenzie for NSTV. Lucy Baldwin for PAL TV. Jessica Blackburn, Keys TV. Grace Hutchinson for Shock Extra. Boo Free Set for Stag TV. And finally, Max Roach for Wires TV. And the bronze award goes to Aaron Bakshi for LSU TV. And the silver for Finn McKenzie, NSTV. And now, the golden envelope moment. Here we go. I have to say, this two box that I'm in right now looks fantastic. The gold for production talent goes to Daisy Donnelly, LSTV!
Thank you to LSTV. Thank you so much for everything. A big shout out to Hayley because she edited this and she put The Lorax in the background, which is my favourite movie of all time. And I personally think that's probably what sold it. Everyone at LSTV knows I've not had the easiest year this year. And so I really appreciate every single one of you. And I promised I wouldn't get upset, so I'm not going to. But yeah, thank you, LSTV. Thank you, my family. Thanks to Ben and Ellen, my best friends from home, because they're legends. So, thank you.
Okay. The next award is the On-Screen Talent Award. Now, I was one of the judges in this category, and I was blown away by the sheer number of submissions to start with. It took me so long to go through them all, but also so much talent. You can see that there are the TV presenters of the future and also the news anchors of the future in those submissions. So well done to anybody who submitted in this category. But this is awarded to an individual that showed great promise in presenting. And to present the award, please welcome last year's gold on-screen talent winner and LSTV station manager, Alex Buckmaster.
Well, hello, NaSTA. It's nice to see you all. This award is for best on the screen, but it's not just for that. It's for who can be the most sober, because I know all of you have had many bottles of wine, many Jaeger bombs, purely because I've been doing that for the past couple of hours. But without all of that, should we find out who the nominees for on-screen talent are? Let's see.
The On-Screen Talent Award.
Factory 251, one of the most popular clubs...
Aidan Road, Fuse TV.
If the incoming students have what it takes to go through the academic tumble dryer of first year. Welcome back to this episode of Roadwise. Are you guys all fresh?
Hi there, it's another sunny day at Glasgow University.
Eloise Sumner.
I mean, it's Gust. Raining. So why am I in the rain? Well, to try another club or society, of course. Today, I'm going to be trying GUSH, which stands for Glasgow University Service...
Here at Boss Bar, our Newton Park campus is steeped in history.
Tyrese Ship, Iris TV.
Decided to put on a show to showcase that rich past. Here is an extract from Christmas at Newton Park.
Hello, and welcome to the second episode of In the Dugout.
Hello.
Lucy Moore, LSU TV.
Hello, we are LSU TV.
TV.
I'm Lucy and this is Raphael and we're very excited to talk to you today.
We'll have a great show today.
Hi everyone, I'm Olivia and it's currently Welcome Week.
Olivia Conroy, NSTV.
And we're going to see how much free stuff I can get.
I'm Olivia and I'm a third year studying English and I'm also creative director of NSTV. And this week...
Yes, good afternoon, Kate and Beth.
George Ike, Keys TV.
In the School of Arts, Language and Culture here at the University of Manchester, just behind me through that gateway, in fact. Now, students have walked out of French...
Hello and welcome to the Group BT Men's Quarterfinal.
Luca Hughes-Piper, Shock Extra.
Adrenaline and a real slam dunk. Sorry about that one. Well, facing each other tonight in the Northern Conference Cup, our hosts, the Uni of Salford.
My name's Tom Foreman, and I'm on the streets of York to ask the people...
Tom Foreman, YSTV.
I woke up this morning feeling jazzy, so where better to go than Vanbrugh Jazz? Let's go. Come and join me. Welcome to USU Access All Areas Bar Crawl.
Some great nominations there. And the bronze for on-screen talent goes to... Tom Foreman of YSTV. And the silver for on-screen talent goes to Olivia Conroy of NSTV. Now it's time for the Gold Award. I'm not going to do the whole drum roll suspense thing. I know what the next award is. I know. The gold for on-screen talent is Tyrese Ship of Iris TV. Now, Iris TV cannot be here tonight, but they have sent a little video of the award. So have a look.
Hello, everybody. I'm so sorry that I can't be there, but there's some people that I'd like to thank. First of all, the NaSTA judges, thanks for getting me the gong. I'm really happy with it. And a massive thank you as well to Iris, the amazing lecturers and TDs at Bath Spa University and their support for the last 3 years. To Reese Perry and Sophie Taylor, who've been like my rock when it comes to filming some of this stuff. And of course, most importantly, my mum and dad for being my mum and dad, and my sister, even though she's done nothing.
Okay, the time is finally here. We're at the last award of the night. And this is the one I think that you've all been waiting for. It's the Best Broadcaster Award. Now, this is awarded to the station which the judges deem to be the best over the past year through a showreel that demonstrates the range, the quality, and the skills of the station. Well, to present this final award is Managing Director of At One Media, Andy Tweedley, and BAFTA-winning producer and writer, John Ed.
Good evening, NaSTA.
It is such a pleasure to be here. I think you'll be pleased to know we are all that stands between you and the after party.
Good evening. So this is the last award of the evening. Before we move on to the award, I'd just like to say a big thank you to Creative Capital for a fantastic show they put on tonight. I'd also like to give a big shout out to the guys in the background. I know there's a team in the production gallery at the back in a very dark room that are missing out on all the fun, so I'd like to say a big thank you to them. Myself and John were judges on this award, and it's been a great honour to be requested to judge this award and to present tonight. There's some amazing talent in this room tonight, and it's been a fantastic opportunity to look at it all. And it was a very difficult decision to come up with the choices at the end of the day. But without further ado, let's move on to the...
Let's have a look at what you've all been up to.
The Post-Production Awards, brought to you by BroadcastJobs.com. The Post-Production Awards, brought to you by BroadcastJobs.com.
Technical difficulties. Oh, we were doing so well, maybe too well. Have I got it on my iPad? Oh, we've got 30 seconds. Right, well, tell me, we've got 30 seconds. Is everyone having a good time? Yeah? Who do we think is going to win Best Broadcaster? Okay. It's going to be tight. I think it's going to be tight. I'm hearing the most noise from over here, though. Is that Leeds? Leeds? Has everyone won an award? Oh, no. Right, you got it now. I'll get off the stage.
Creative Capital.
We're getting the show on the road, aren't we?
So my name's Louis.
I'm Tommy.
Oh, for f**k's sake. Oh, I've never cooked properly before. I don't think Tommy has either.
EU TV. Gust.
Your reaction is the 100
LSTV.
And for anti-Semitism within the NUS.
So I think that report was a bit brief at me, for many Jewish students, but lots of activists have given, you know, years of their life to NUS.
Hi, how are you doing?
Well, I'm very, very
LSU TV.
Russia's moving day of 2022. I can feel the excitement, nerves out of the air, and that can be part of being in any direction of our campus.
Nerve TV.
Hi, I'm Libby.
Hi, my name's Aaron.
Hi, I'm Jasmine.
And today we'll be going around university asking about people about the recent strike.
Hello, you alright?
Yeah.
NSTV.
Can you tell me your biggest ick in a girl or a boy?
It's got to be super pedestrian scooters.
What's your go-to drink? Or like favourite VK?
Yeah, this is Durham. A city home to one of the most prestigious
PAL TV
in the UK. Throughout its history, Durham has seen its university and local communities grow side by side. Yet, in recent years, some locals have expressed concerns there are too many students in Durham.
That's exactly what we're doing. Don't we need to repeat it?
Keys That's TV. Really
Let's repeat it. Repeat it. Right, this week, as the Christmas sales start to hit the shelves, we thought we'd have our very own go at guessing the prices of the following...
Hello and welcome to the 18th annual Shock Radio...
Shock Extra.
We are celebrating the very best at Manchester's number one station.
Great, amazing. It's a place really by anybody.
Well, I
that's what Ethan does. You know, he brings, you know, it's a bit of an...
Stag TV.
Lads and ladies, kings and queens,
Trent TV.
Welcome to Trent Me Out! Bigger than ITV, I tell you.
Have you seen the recent news that Matt Hancock's been on I'm a Celeb?
UBTV.
Have you got any opinions on it?
He's a Tory and he'll never relate to the younger generation or anyone else.
What do you think the British public at large think about it?
I think he's become such a...
But we can officially say that Yorkminster has been...
YSTV.
Yeah, that's the chopping block.
Welcome back to another episode of Spoon People.
So...
In reverse order, the Bronze Award for Broadcaster of the Year goes to UBTV. And the Silver Award for Broadcaster of the Year goes to LSTV.
Last award of the evening, Broadcaster of the Year, the NaSTA 2023, goes to PAL TV.
Thank you so much to NaSTA for this wonderful award. I've only been in this position for, I don't know, 4 months, but the last 4 months of my life has been absolutely incredible. Everyone behind me, right here, I'm an absolute awe of their talent, their dedication, their craft, their expertise, and all 110 members back in Durham and back home and wherever they are. PAL TV is an incredible part of my life. And the standards that we hold ourselves to and the output that we produce is incredible. And I am so proud, absolutely proud of the team I have behind me and the team back at home. Thank you so much to Palatinate for supporting us in every way. Making sure I don't go to prison for any legal position. So thank you so much to Nicole, to Dan, to Emily, to Max. To Poppy, thank you so much. And most of all, thank you so much to our wonderful founder, the person who has made this possible, Mr. James Tillotson.
I am so unbelievably humbled to be stood here
with the PAL TV team because the talent in this room is unbelievable. It blows my mind, the quality of the stuff we've watched here, and it's just 5-second clips, and it's amazing. It's fantastic. We can't wait to see where we all end up. I know that we're excited to see where we go, where we're working with the future. I'm sure that in 5-10 years' time, we'll be running into each other on sets and whatnot, but it's just one final massive thank you to NaSTA, to the judges, and most of all, to the fantastic team of PAL TV. Thank you.
When I say PAL, you say...
TV!
PAL!
TV!
PAL!
TV!
Thank you, everybody!
Well, that marks the end of NaSTA 2023. Congratulations, PAL TV! Tonight, we have been celebrating 50 years of student TV, and I think we can safely say that the future of the industry is in safe hands with you guys here tonight. And one evening we've had 21 awards have been given out, and I don't want to even know how many bottles of wine we have got through. But the evening is only just getting started. You can head downstairs straight after this. There is an after party which has been powered by Red Bull, I've been told to say. And you all deserve a drink, so do get yourselves down there. But before we go, I just need to say a huge couple of thank yous to very important people. Firstly, to the 41 judges who decided on the awards tonight. Big round of applause for them. And there will be feedback for all of those awards as well. And I know people are going to really take that feedback on board. It's really useful. To all the broadcast and media companies who attended today's conference and shared tips and advice, thank you so much to them. And to tonight's sponsors as well, who helped to bring the awards to life. A massive thank you to the 45 Ravensbourne and Creative Capital students that have created this event. It looks amazing. I mean, has everyone seen the graphics up on the walls? So we've seen the detail. The Creative Capital students are absolutely incredible. It looks like a baby BAFTAs here tonight, and it's all down to their hard work over the last 11 months. So massive, massive congratulations and thank you to them. And finally, to you guys who make NaSTA so very special. This year, there were 270 submissions. So much talent in this room. As somebody just said there, 5-second clips, you just get a sense of how much talent and potential there is in this room, and it's just so exciting. But the NaSTA fun isn't over yet. Tomorrow at 11 a.m, we're going to be hosting our Sunday show called Majority. Doors will open at 10:30, so make sure you're here and fresh for that. So good luck with that. And thank you, all of you, for being here tonight and making the 50th anniversary of NaSTA so very special. And to all of you stations, go and have a very well-deserved drink. Thank you and good night.